I guess I'm breaking Hairspray news. Yes, Hairspray was filmed all over Toronto, including at the Lakeview Diner. You'll definitely recognize the bar where Tracy and her mom sit at, where the Van Tussels come in and sold their outfits. This is obviously the same diner from Cocktail, Umbrella Academy, Shape of Water, and most iconically, Confessions of a Teenage Drama Queen. So save for your next trip to Toronto and follow for more filming locations.